it's like a dream come true for us. It's like taking a part of India and getting it to London for audiences to see what India is about, what we are all about as dancers, and what our culture is all about. So we're very, very excited because Indians obviously have some information about the folk dancers, about different cultures and dance styles, but here we really want people to see that India has a lot more than just Bollywood. That's why Beyond Bollywood, and we have a lot more in terms of our culture, and we really want people to take back a part of India after they watch the show. So we're very excited to bring it to London.
The reception has been great till now. I remember the first day we reached London, we went to a coffee store and we were just ordering coffee, and they're like, why are you here for? What are you here for? And we told them that we are here for a musical, Beyond Bollywood. Bollywood dancing, really? Oh my God, I'm a big fan of Bollywood dancing. And that lady was just floored, like, I want to come and see that musical. So she was so excited about it. And whosoever we meet on the streets, they're like, oh my God, first of all, they're performing at London Palladium. That's a big thing. And then Beyond Bollywood, it's Bollywood musical. Indian musical. That's new, because I remember the last time the musical that happened in London, in West End, was Bombay Dreams, I guess. And that was Andrew Lloyd Webber's, it was his production. So after 15 years, something which is Indian, it's coming from India. So it's a big deal. So the reception is amazing.
They're very comfortable. This is a traditional Kathak costume, which is of the Mughal style, where we have this entire jewelry, which comes from Lucknow, from those parts of India. And it is very comfortable because I've been performing in this all throughout. So, yeah, very comfortable.
How about you? Good costumes?
Yeah, this is very comfortable, especially designed for dancing. It is a Maharashtrian folk dance called Lejim. And you know, there's a thing called lejim where you clap it with each other, and it makes a particular kind of sound. And it's danced during the Ganesh Chaturthi festival, which is a very popular festival in Maharashtra. So there's a huge crowd who comes to worship Lord Ganesha, and then there's this dance taking place. And this is called the Mawla Topi. So it's a hat worn by the Mawlas. There's a community called Mawlas. So that's what this costume is all about. This is a dhoti and a kurta and a...
This is Ballu right now. He is Ballu.
This character is Ballu.
Cool, yeah.
Actually, India is such a huge country with a lot of, you know, diversities in terms of their religions, their cultures, and their traditions, you know. And Bollywood is very big around the globe. And when you think of India, you think of Bollywood. But India has so much more than Bollywood, you know. So when we are talking about the cultures of different states of India, every state has its own unique dance style, singing style, and colors, and, you know, religions and festivals. So that is something that we have tried to bring out through this musical. So that's why we titled it Beyond Bollywood, so that, you of course, there is Bollywood, which is a very big part of India,
Yeah, but we belong to Bollywood.
We belong to Bollywood, yeah. We ourselves belong to Bollywood. Yeah. So we thought, let's take it beyond that.
Take a step further.
A step further.
A step beyond.
Yeah.